the next couple of minutes. They're pressing. They need a goal. They need scoreboard pressure. They're going to get a chance. Castagna.
Fantastic grab. Gee, I can't help but think that is a brilliant mark. But I can't help but think that Port Adelaide have just gone so ultra defensive. They've just kept kicking it back. Slow, long down the line.
Had a little bit of capper about it.
Richmond are just going to take advantage of it.
A must-set shot goal, and he gets it, and the Tigers are closing.